It's anticipation of the amazing.
Edge is going to WrestleMania!
Unvarying in unpredictability and the epitome of excitement.
Welcome to the Royal Rumble!
For over a quarter century, it has shown us how to defy the odds. 30 superstars, one winner. A main event championship opportunity at WrestleMania 29 awaits. At the 26th annual Royal Rumble match, the numbers tell the story. 36, the total number of WWE Hall of Famers who have competed in the Royal Rumble match. These legends combined to headline 25 main events at WrestleMania. 724. Since 1988, over 700 entrants have tried to win the Rumble match, only to be eliminated. 39. Hall of Famer Shawn Michaels holds the all-time record for eliminating the most competitors.
How does he do that?
Not far behind is Kane, who has tossed a total of 35 participants in 13 consecutive Rumbles, with a record 11 eliminations in 2001.
It's going crazy here!
201,497 pounds. The astronomical mass of humanity that has competed in the Royal Rumble match.
Going to where the beef is? There's the beef pound!
That's over 100 tons, or 457 big shows. 440,004.
Thank the Lord, they're here!
That's how many members of the WWE Universe have been in attendance at the Royal Rumble to witness a number of memorable moments. 62 minutes, 12 seconds. Rey Mysterio survived brutal competition for over an hour to set the record for the longest appearance in a Rumble match.
He did it! No, he did it! Rey Mysterio did it!
3. Stone Cold victories in the Royal Rumble match, more than any other superstar in history. 2 seconds. For 20 long years, the Warlord held the record for the shortest time in the Rumble match. That was until 2009.
Oh, what? I think the Warlord's record may have been broken.
I wasn't ready!
Number one. The first entrant is at a definite disadvantage, where time is not on their side. Yet a number that has produced the same amount of winners as the coveted number 30 spot. 27. Perhaps the luckiest number in the Rumble match, producing a record 4 winners. And since 1993, 58% of Royal Rumble winners have gone on to win the championship at WrestleMania. Every WWE superstar is eligible to enter the Royal Rumble, making this one of the most unpredictable nights in WWE history. There's only one road to WrestleMania, and it begins at the Royal Rumble.